The Will and Grace star noted that the Skims founder doesn't have anything to promote at the moment. Debra Messing publicly questioned Saturday Night Live about its decision to kick off season 47 of the show with Kim Kardashian West hosting one of the early episodes. NBC announced Wednesday that Owen Wilson, Kardashian, Rami Malek and Jason Sudeikis are set as the first four people to helm episodes when the show returns in October. However, the former Will and Grace actress took to Twitter shortly after the news was announced to question why the reality TV star is among the A-listers who get to host. Why Kim Kardashian? I mean, I know she is a cultural icon, but SNL has hosts, generally, who are performers who are there to promote a film, TV show, or album launch, she wrote. Am I missing something? Messing isn't far off in that Kim's lack of a current project makes her stand out among the other three who were announced to host SNL season 47. Wilson will star in the upcoming film The French Dispatch and Malek will be seen next as a villain in the highly anticipated James Bond film No Time to Die, which drops in October. Sudeikis meanwhile is hot off an Emmy win for his show Ted Lasso, which is currently airing season 2 on Apple TV+.